banget.
Enak banget, pinter anak mama. Assalamualaikum teman semuanya, kembali bersama saya. Hari ini tuh kue apa ini coba? Ini kue jadah atau uli ya. Dan ini aku membuatnya di rice cooker, jadi gampang sekali. Yuk kita simak aja. Ini makannya dengan maple syrup. Mantap sekali. Oke teman-teman, di sini saya bikinnya dengan rice cooker ya. Jadi ini beras ketannya udah direndam selama 2 jam atau overnight, semalam juga nggak masalah. Ini 450 gram beras ketan, itu kalau di Malaysia manggilnya beras pulut. Dan di sini ada santan, santannya pakai safetan. Nah, masukkan aja semuanya. Kalau video saya yang dulu dikukus ya, bikinnya sekarang di rice cooker. Dan ini yang pasti santannya kurang, jadi saya tambahkan air sampai perbatasan berapa, perbatasan pakai ukuran jari ya, dari ada perbatasan ini. Aku tambahkan garam, garamnya 1,5 sendok teh. Di sini saya garamnya garamnya kurang asin ya, jadi sesuaikan dengan garam yang dipakai, bisa terlalu asin nanti. Oke, jika mau dikukus silahkan. Dan yang pasti pakai parutan kelapa. Saya pakai yang kayak gini. Jika mau fresh juga silahkan. Kalau dikukus caranya udah beda ya. Ini aku masukkan semuanya. Ini 85 gram kering ya, kelapa parut kering. Udah gini aja. Dirasa gurih enggak? Kalau enggak gurih, enggak sip. Kalau ada pandan, masukkan aja pandan. Taruh di rice cooker. Di sini saya pakai bagian select softer, oke. Start aja udah selama 41 menit. Dan ini udah kelar, akan aku buka. Diaduk-aduk dulu dan biarkan sesaat di rice cooker ya, biar set. Nah, tunggu 5 menitan. Setelah beberapa menit di rice cooker tuh seperti ini hasilnya. Nggak kalah dengan yang dikukus. Dan rasanya juga gurih. Pastikan gurih, kalau nggak gurih, tambahin garam ya. Tuh, cakep ya. Dan akan aku pindahkan ke baskom karena akan ditumbuk. Nah, ini dia. Dan umbuknya harus pas panas-panas ya, dan ini penumbuk udah aku kasih alas. Tumbuk aja gini terus sampai benar-benar lembut. Jadi ini namanya ketan tutu. Udah, tumbuk aja terus. Dan ini sudah lembut. Tuh, udah lembut sekali. Di sini loyang ukuran 8 inch akan aku taruh di sini nih. Terus diratakan. Diratakan ya biar cantik. Dan ini biarkan dingin baru dipotong-potong. Sekarang udah dingin ya, akan aku potong-potong. Lembut sekali. Tuh. Kalau nggak ada daun, pakai kertas baking seven juga oke. Nah, ini motongnya saya lapisin plastik, gampang nih. Nggak lengket jadinya. Potongannya juga cakep. Jadi nggak melekat di pisau ya. Tuh. Oke deh. Sekarang ini akan aku goreng sebagian. Ini panaskan minyak, aku akan menggoreng. Ini saya nggak tahu ya, lengket di panci apa enggak. Dan jika ulinya lengket, teman-teman bisa kasih taburan terigu di sini. Nah, ini terigu ya, cukup dipoles gini sedikit aja. ditabur. Kayak gini. Terus digoreng. Oh ya, untuk alas goreng-goreng saya di sini pakai kertas penyerap minyak khusus untuk goreng-goreng ya. Teman-teman bisa cari kalau mau di kertas baking seven. Kertasnya seperti ini udah aku potong-potong ya. Ini kalau tabur tepung nggak lengket di wajan. Nah, cakep. Nggak lengket-lengket di wajan. Bisa untuk teman ngopi, gampang membuatnya. Ada maple sirupnya, jadi kayaknya manis-manis gimana gitu, mantep deh. Deep fry.
Ooh, deep fry.
Yeah, that's maple syrup.
It looks like a hash brown.
Yeah, it's look like. And maple syrup?
I want to try without first.
Okay, and then later you try with maple.
Mmm, very crunchy.
Yummy, right?
Mm-hmm.
And soft inside.
Very soft. Good. I'd rather have this than that. I'd rather have this than that.
Okay, try with the maple syrup.
Yes.
In Indonesia, Canada.
It tastes a little sweet in maple syrup.
Yeah, so you, which one you prefer?
The sweet.
Sweet.
How do I dip?
Just dipping it. You can have that. Fix it. Enak?
Enak banget.
Enak banget, pintar anak mama. My pretty girl. Where's the other pretty girl? Right there.
He's in pajamas, don't
quarter. Ah, it's okay. To my pretty girl.
Mm. You know what will go well with this sticky rice?
What?
Tea.
Tea? Do you want the tea? Okay, yes. Mom gonna make it.
Thank you. Can you make your Milo?
Yeah, later.
Very good. I think I could have a few.
Okay.
I wonder how she makes these. How does she have the soft rice in the middle, but then it's deep fried on the top? I have so many questions.
Here we go.
So mom.
Yeah.
How do you have the
put in the rice cooker?
How do you have the soft rice in the middle but outside is deep fried?
Actually, it's mommy just cook normal like rice in the rice cooker with coconut milk and salt after it's
done. Jetta. Can I have a jetta?
Yes, but you cannot have it in the syrup.
No, that's oh.
Deep fry, honey.
Deep fry sticky rice.
So better just one piece.
Better just one bite.
Yeah.
That is very, very good. I think there's going to be some Jetta eater in the next couple days.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
I like this. Very good.
Yeah. I know you like that. That's why mommy making it.
But I never tried it before.
You did long time ago.
When?
Long time ago.
Is that good? Oh yeah.
Very good.
Yeah.
She like the something sticky.
Well, you know what? I think I could have more, but I'm gonna have to just pass and say, you know what? Thank you for making this, Rosita. And it looks like it's another double thumbs up, I'm telling you. Double thumbs up. I would just say Alhamdulillah. That's all I would say. Are you more Indonesian than me? Yeah? Let me see. I think you're definitely look like dad. You look like me, but you taste like mom. Is that mama right? Okay, don't talk right now.
I look like mom, and I taste like mom.
Yeah, and I think your, we say it's a gong tai wa, is telling a lie. You are a double dad.
No.
And you have dad's style of eating.
No, I look like mom, I taste like mom.
No, if you look like mom, it's not good, mommy, not even pretty.
Oh, that's not true. I think you look, how about this? You look like both of us. You like Western food and Indonesian food. Mostly Indonesian.
You are gorgeous.
Food.
You are so beautiful. Yeah. So you look like your father.
Very good. Oh, that's not true. I think she looks like both of us. Okay, I'm gonna grab a salad then. A salad for me.
Okay.
And sticky rice.
Look at her. Look at her. Is she gonna have another one?
Another? Oh, MG. Here we go.
No. You can't have more.
Okay, then oh, just go away.
That is, with the syrup is the best.
Dad, you're on a diet. You can't have more.
Yeah. I'm gonna go have a salad. Bye bye.
Sad life.
Do you like it? How many pieces you eat?
I lost count.
Basil.
You want basil?
Yeah.
Heating up first.
Very good.
That's okay. It's still warm.
I don't know why Carissa and Daniel don't like chicken.
I don't know.
Very good.
Where's that hot sauce?
I'm full. I can't have any more. This is my dinner.
Huh?
This is my dinner and I am full. I had so much I can't eat anymore. Thank you for watching and I hope you can make this and like the food as much as I am.
Thank you.
I am very awkward.
Yeah. Thank you. I love you.
Peace.